Good morning, everyone. This is going to be a day you need to remain in the know, especially between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. We're forecasting for severe weather potential again. More than likely, this is just going to be severe thunderstorm activity. Stepping off of the screen, you can see that that heaviest potential will be to our southeast. So across central Mississippi, not as much of a concern, more isolated than widespread. Again, in the southern portion of the state, so Macomb, Brookhaven, the Pine Belt, it won't be as tough to get those gusty winds embedded in these lines of cells. Putting our maps into motion, you can see a couple showers already at that 7 a.m. hour, but then as we move into the rest of the morning and afternoon, we see a lot more widespread activity. That's going to continue through at least 4 o'clock into the early evening time frame, and then as we look to tonight, by about 9 o'clock, everyone starts to totally clear out, not even a lot of cloud cover left at that point. So good news as we look to tomorrow. Right now, temperatures remain in the upper 60s and lower 70s. Area wide. It's not going to be much warmer today because of all of this rain in the area keeping us a little bit cooler. Everything's alongside a low pressure system and cold front, but that's certainly not going to cool us down as we look to tomorrow or the rest of the week. At that point, we see the sunshine, an increase in high pressure, and this is going to keep us more quiet, but temperatures are going to go back into the 80s. So enjoy these 70s while they last. At least it will be a little cooler. We've got that south-southwesterly flow, and it should be between about 5 and 10 miles an hour sustained. But again, in those cells, we could see much gustier winds. So make sure you have a way to get those watches and warnings. As we look to tonight, our temperatures are going to go down into the 60s, and then the storm potential will come to an end late this evening. As we look to tomorrow, those 80s return, then the mid-80s before reaching the upper 80s Tuesday. At that point, we are well above average, and it certainly feels like summertime. Overall, a wet forecast for the next week. We do see rain in the area Wednesday, Thursday, and likely again Friday. But what about next weekend? We at least get one nice day this weekend, so enjoy that and then the beginning of the week as it lasts.